Chief Joseph was the leader of the Wallowa band of Nez Perce. For 3 months, he led 800 Nez Perce in a retreat in hopes of escaping to Canada from the pursuit of 2,000 U.S. soldiers. Finally, after a devastating 5-day battle during the freezing weather conditions with no food or blankets, Joseph formally surrendered. For his peaceful resistance to the removal, he became renowned as a humanitarian and peacemaker.
November is Native American History Month.